Hebrews chapter 4 verses 12 through 16.
히브리서 4장 12절부터 16절까지를 교독을 하도록 하겠습니다.
We'll have responsive reading.
하나님의 말씀은 살아 있고 활력이 있어 좌우의 날선 어떤 것보다도 예리하여 혼과 영과 및 관절과 골수를 찔러 조기까지 하며 또 마음의 생각과 뜻을 판단하나니.
And no creature is hidden from his sight, but all are naked and exposed to the eyes of him to whom we must give account.
그러므로 우리에게 큰 대제사장이 계시니 성천하신 이 곧 하나님의 아들 예수시라. 우리가 믿는 도리를 굳게 잡을지어다.
For we do not have a high priest who is unable to sympathize with our weaknesses, but one who is every respect has been tempted as we are, yet without sin. Let us then with confidence draw near to the throne of grace, that we may receive mercy and find grace to help in time of need. Let us bless each other, be at peace. You are the missionaries to save the world.
그 황무한 땅을 기업으로 누리십시다.
Let us enjoy the inheritance of the desolate heritages.
이 땅의 모든 땅이 여호와를 기억하고 돌아오게 될 것입니다.
This all of the things of the world will remember the Lord and come back.
것입니다.
And he is the theme of all nations. The nations belong to the Lord.
결국은 마지막 날 여호와를 기억하고 돌아오는 역사가 있게 되는 거예요.
Then in the end of times, they will all remember the Lord and come back.
그 역사 속에 우리 하나 교회 또 그 역사 속에
instead of that work, may all of our Hana Church and Hana Church believers stand there, and I bless you in the name of the Lord.
우리 모든 삶의 방향이 결국은
all of our life direction it is inside of the direction of world evangelization.
우리 인류의 시간표입니다.
And that is our
그렇지 않고 열심을
time schedule.
또 열심히 해서 성공할 수 있습니다.
Without that, we can have success and we can place our efforts.
상관없는 것이죠.
But that is regardless of God.
정말로 땅끝이 기억하고 여호와께로 돌아오는 그 자리에.
Really, in the place of where the nation comes back, remembering the Lord, be at that place.
우리가 인생을 살아가면서 우리 나라 같은 경우에는 계절이 분명하죠.
As we live our lives, especially for our nations, the seasons are separated.
또 해가 매년 또 바뀌기도 하죠.
And we always have New Year come.
그럴 때마다 늘 정리를 하면서 시작을 해야 하는 겁니다.
But at that time, we must always organize and start.
하나님의 응답이 보이고,
even if we just organize well, we are able to receive the answers of God, and we are able to receive other answers.
구원받지 못한 자라면은 세상과 내 생각을 가지고 똑같이 세상처럼
If we are the people who are not saved, then we could just live with our thoughts and of the world.
하나님의 나라의 배경을 사는 그 배경을 가지고 사는 자라면요.
But if you are the people who are living inside of the background of the kingdom of God, then as we are living our life,
기도 속에서 전도로 정리 가운데서 출발해야 되는 거죠.
We must begin our lives by having the organization of the word, gospel, and prayer through evangelism.
있고, 새로운 응답, 또 새로운 삶을 살 수 있는 것입니다.
Then that is when we are able to live a new life and the correct life.
때를 따라 돕는 은혜입니다.
And today's title is the grace.
따라 돕는 은혜입니다.
It's the grace to help in time of need.
신앙 생활의 근본을 다시 한 번 더 확인해야 합니다.
And for this, we must see the basics are the fundamentals of our walk of faith. So we can say that it is the fundamental of the spiritual life.
여러분이 살아있는 하나님의 말씀 반드시 성취된다라는 여기에 대한 근본이 여러분에게 있습니다.
You must have the basics and the fundamentals that the word of God will be absolutely fulfilled.
말씀으로 천지 만물을 창조하셨다 했어요.
And if you see in Genesis 1:1, you're able to see that God created the world, this world through the word. It's the living word. In Isaiah 40 verse 8, it tells us, the grass withers, the flowers fade. So it means that our lives will wither away like the grass and fade away like the flowers. So even though we might have success and fame inside of the world, it's just like the grass and the flower. So we must hold on to the eternal things. And what is that eternal thing? It says the word of God will stand forever.
그래서 기독교 외에는 모든 종교에서
That is why before besides Christianity, everybody receives their fortunes told.
기독교만 점을 치지 않습니다.
Only Christians don't go get their fortunes told because they have the word of the living God.
12절 오늘 장로님 기도 가운데도 말씀하셨습니다.
And even today. In the prayers of our elder said in Hebrews 4:12, for the word of God is living and active, sharper than any two-edged sword. Because it is the word that is living and active, we receive healing.
그래서 여러분이 빨리 말씀이 복음으로 정리되어져야 합니다.
Our lives must be really organized through the gospel.
내 삶이 말씀으로 인도를 받게 되는 거죠.
That is when we are able to be guided by the word.
그렇지 않으면 어떻게 됩니까?
If that's not the case, what happens?
항상 내 것으로 육신과 세상과
We have to live our lives
인도받을 수밖에 없는
with the physical things, the worldly things, and the things that is not from God, and we have to be guided by those things.
원하는 것과 상관없이 결국은 그 이전에 각인된 대로 인도를 받게 됩니다.
So regardless of what I want and what my will is, we are guided by what was imprinted inside of us in the past.
그것으로 이루어지는 것 같은데 아니에요. 내 안에 이미 그 전에 각인된 대로 살아가게 됩니다.
It might seem like we are living the life that we want, but it's not. We are living the life that is imprinted.
틀린 것으로 응답받을 수밖에 없는 것이죠.
That is why we have no choice but to receive the answer that is incorrect and wrong. And that is why our lives must be organized through the word and the gospel. Then we are able to be guided by God. And inside of the problems and incidents, we do not fall inside of that problem, but we receive blessings instead. We are always taking a look at this. And even in the prayers of our elder came out. When we are able to receive, when we are organized inside of the word, that is when we are able to receive true freedom. That is why it is very important for us to listen to the word. And second, it is
이 기도는 특별할 때 하는 기도가 아니고요.
It is
또 사고와 문제 있을 때 기도하는 그런 기도가 아니고요. 기도가
prayer.
삶이 되어지는 기도가
So it's not a prayer that we do during the special time. It's not a prayer that we do when problems come to us. Our life, my life must be prayer. It means that inside of our daily lives, prayers must come out. Our lives must reside inside of prayer. That is when we are able to receive the peace that the world cannot give us.
It
might seem like nothing arose inside of our lives, but we are able to see fruits. Yes, we have special prayers. But before that, my life itself must become prayer. It might not take place, but holding on to this truly start for the remnants and the believers. Really start this at least once a day. Make a time where you are able to communicate with God.
하나님과 소통하면서 그 속에서
And as you're communicating with God, may you receive the power and make the time where you're able to receive all of the answers.
우리가 영적으로 무디어서 그렇죠. 사실은 알고 보면은 이 기도가 필요치 않은 사람이 아무도 없습니다.
It's just we're spiritually dim. That is why we're living our lives this way. But everybody needs this prayer. If you do not have this prayer, then we are always living with the power that of the world, the strength of the world. Then we are have no choice but to be faced with limitations. But when we're truly enjoying this prayer, our joy, our happiness will be relayed inside of the world. Really, through prayer, we must be able to see the evidence that the word of God is being fulfilled. Then what is the third fundamental, the basics of our walk of faith? We must be able to know what God wants and set our directions that way. To us who are created in the image of God, has was given the blessing to rule and subdue over the world. And to Abraham, all the nations will be blessed through you. And even after Jesus fulfilled all of his will, what did he leave behind? What was the word that he left behind? Christ, who has solved all of our problems, what's the message that he gave to us? Then we must set our directions that way. He said, we'll become the witnesses to the ends of the earth. He tells us to go and make disciples of all nations and proclaim the gospel to all people. What God wants the most from us, it is proclaiming the gospel to all of the people. Right now, people, because they have not heard the gospel, this one gospel, that is why they are falling into religion, idols, and falling into the laws of the world. And because they are not able to hear this one gospel, they're bound by their own scars and their thoughts. Gospel, God ending all of the problems, it is the gospel.
이 땅의 역사는 사단의 역사를 이길 수 있도록 하나님께서 참된 왕으로 오셔서 이 땅에 하나님의 나라를 지금도 이루고 있는 것입니다.
God is fulfilling the kingdom of God even now as the true king. And through the Holy Spirit, He is still at work. And this, the gospel that is given to us by God, it is Christ's kingdom of God and the Holy Spirit. The more we know and enjoy this, we come to life. And our lives receive healing. And the more we enjoy this, we're able to save one nation. That is why I told you last week. Evangelism being organized, the life that is organized inside of evangelism, what kind of life that is? It is able to saving myself, my field, and the nation. And this is the fundamental of our walk of faith. It's the word, prayer, and evangelism. Inside of the word, there is true gospel. I bless you in the name of the Lord. May all of our Hana Church believers, with these three fundamentals of our walk of faith, may you receive the grace to help us in the time of need. Then second, what is most important to us to receive the grace to help us in the time of need? What is the most important time? It is today. Even now, God is doing three works. And these works are the work of the triune God and is the work of God. And my life, our lives must reside inside of the work of the triune God.
가지고 승리한 인생이다. 그 인생을 가지고 성공했다라고 할 수 있는 것입니다.
And we are able to say that that life has a success and has victory. It is the same word. Do not be confused and listen well.
지금 하나님의 말씀을 성취시키고 계십니다.
The triune God, he is right now fulfilling the word of God.
어떻게 이 말씀을 주셨습니까?
How did he give us this word?
지금 이 땅에 살아가는 동안 우리가 방황하지 않도록
so that we do not wander off as we live our life.
정말 실패하지 않도록 하나님께서 말씀을 주시고 지금 오늘
so that we do not fall into failure. God today is at work. And so we can say this is the guidepost. If you see in Psalms 119, the word of God is the lamp and the light to my path.
우리가 소요문답 1문에 보면은 사람의 제일 되는 목적이 무엇이냐 물었습니다. 거기에 대한 답으로 하나님을 영화롭게 하는 것과 영원토록 그를 즐거워하는 것이 다 있어요. 소요문답 2문에 보면은 어떻게
And so if you see in the Westminster Shorter Catechism
거기에 대한 답입니다.
How can we make God happy?
구약 성경에 기록된 하나님의 말씀은 우리가 어떻게 하나님을 영화롭게 하고 즐겁게 할 것인가를 지시하시는 유일한 규칙이다 말이죠.
So the New Testament, the Old and New Testament, it is the method of where we are able to glorify God.
말씀 가지고.
So how can we glorify God?
말씀이 증거된 후에 반드시
And make God happy, it is through the word of God.
우리가 지금 하나님의 말씀을 마음에 아멘으로 받을 때에
When we say amen to the word of God, the work of God, works of God will arise.
지금 오늘 말씀 들을 때 아,
When we are receiving the word right now, today.
사실들이 고개 끄덕여질 때에 말씀이 내 안에
When we say and when we are able to realize that oh, this is the word of God, that is when the work of God arises inside of our lives.
그래서 정상적인 성도는 하나님의 말씀을 따라가는 것입니다.
So the correct believers they're following after the word of God. Why is that? Because the method of how God works it is through the word. As we live our walk of faith, why do we be facing conflicts? It is because the word of God does not match with me. Because the word of God is not living inside of me. Our souls become very weakened.
많이 가지고 있고 많이 배웠고 상관없이
It doesn't matter how much we have learned.
지금 역사하지 않으면은
If the living word of God does not work inside of us, then our souls will become weakened.
오늘 이 자리에 앉은 여러분 나에게 하나님의 살아있는 말씀이 있는가 살펴봐야.
So at this time we must be able to see if the word of God that is living and active is inside me or not.
하나님의 말씀 속에서 나오는 것인가?
So all of the things that we do, we must be able to see if this came out from the Word of God. And that is how we are able to enjoy the Word that God the Father has given us. So the Triune God works through the Word first. Even now, the Triune God is answering our prayers. That is why Jesus told us, John 14:14, Pray in my name. The Lord listens to our prayers and answers us. And he intercedes us and prays for us. Even though we have not prayed, we are able to live our lives. Because the Holy Spirit himself intercedes for us with groaning and is praying instead of praying for us. That is why these prayers are answered inside of our lives. What kind of answers? Everything becomes changed. I'll tell you one person. In Genesis 39, it says, The Lord was with Joseph. What does this mean?
지금 기도가 되었다는 말이에요.
It means that he was able to pray today. He was able to pray today.
사실 이건 하나님 끝나는 것입니다.
So with this, it's over.
이것이 안 되어지니까 결국은 문제들이 문제로 보이고 어려움 당하는데.
Because this does not take place, that is why we're always viewing the problem as problem and facing hardship. But if we're able to pray today, we're able to receive everything as answers.
이것이 되어지니까 보디발을
Because Joseph, for Joseph, this took place. When he went to Potiphar's house, the Potiphar came to life, and the governor came to life, and the whole nation came to life. But if this does not take place, then we too will wander like the non-believers.
And
if you see in Genesis 40, Joseph goes to prison.
지금 역사하는 사실들이 안 되었다면은 그 감옥은 엄청난 고통의 현장이었어요.
But if he was not able to enjoy that God is fulfilling his word today, then that prison would have been a very painful place for him.
창세기 45장 1절에서 5절에 총리가 되었을 때 요셉이 형들에게 이야기한 것이죠.
And when later on Joseph became the governor, the prime minister, what did he say to his brothers? He forgave his brothers.
이래야 되고요. 경임이 좋을 수 있지만은 그게 결국 우리를 성공시키지는 못한다라는 사실.
If he did not enjoy the word of God at that time, though,
지금 기도를 누리시길.
And if he did not enjoy prayer at that time, then he wouldn't have had success. And there is the confession of David. And the Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. And he was in a place, a valley of shadow and death. But it says, because the rod and the staff of the Lord guides me, there is nothing that I shall fear. He was in the shadow of valley and death, but because the rod and the staff of the Lord was with him, he was not afraid. And even now, God is fulfilling the work of salvation. There is the end of time. But where is that time schedule? Just like today's choir. The whole nations will remember the Lord and come back. And what is that? God still now is doing the work of salvation through those people, the disciples, the evangelists that have received salvation. My life must be inside of the work of the triune God, then the conflicts that arise today will become the opportunity to have renewal. If you do not receive the guidance of the work of the triune God today, then inside of our field, we fall into misconception. So we go to the world, and the world might seem greater, and we seem weak. And the people of the world might seem great, and we might seem powerless. So, just like the 10 spies that went into the Canaan, they had this misconception. They said that they're like grasshoppers. If you do not receive and enjoy the work of the triune God today, then the people that we meet will always fall into trial by ourselves. And we are always facing hardships because even inside of the church, because of those things. There is only one thing that we must hold on to, and that is the gospel, Christ. Inside of Christ, we must be able to receive and find the blessings that are given today. Even in today's passage, it tells us God through Christ has solved everything, and Christ will give us the grace to help us in the time of need. And we will stand before the throne boldly. Those who receive a grace, they did not lose hold of today. To all the people, they have a today. So if you see in Acts 2, it tells us the day of Pentecost has come. And at that day, so the early church people, they had a time where they were able to hold on to their todays. To those who experienced the Pentecost, they made it so that they can continue on holding on to this every day. And that is why at the ninth hour of prayer, so inside of today, there is one heart, whole heart, and continuation. So those who had victory, they were the people who enjoyed the blessing of today. So inside of the problems, we must not lose hold of today. When we are faced with a problem, we easily speak of what we think. That is why we always worry, have anxieties, and complain. That is why we must have the gospel and prayer imprinted inside of us. Today is very important. So the gospel and prayer that is imprinted inside of us today will come out later on. So what is imprinted inside of us, we give that kind of confession. The Israelites were faced with the Red Sea. So the Moses tells the Israelites, all of you stand still and see the work of the Lord. And you will not see the Egyptians that you have seen today no longer. So what was imprinted inside of Moses came out. So when the word is, when we are able to have the holy meditation, holding on to the word, and when we are able to recite it and record it, the word of God becomes my strength. So holding on to the word and the word being imprinted inside of us, that will move us. So at the conclusive time, to be guided by the Holy Spirit, we must have the word of God. I bless you in the name of the Lord. May you not lose hold of today. I'll come to the end of my words. So the disciples that came to their solution, complete answer of word, prayer, and evangelism, they did not lose hold of today. That is why they are able to see what other people could not. And that is when in Acts 3, 1 through 6, was able to see the crippled man. That is why Peter tells the crippled man, silver and gold I do not have.
베드로와 요한이 그 성전에 왔다 갔다 했어요. 오늘을 놓치지 않고 이야기한 겁니다.
So Peter did not lose hold of today and spoke to the crippled man. I have no silver and gold, but what I do have I give to you in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Rise up and walk.
베드로는 법정에서 담대히 그리스도의 유일성을 선포한 것입니다.
And inside of crisis, Peter did not lose hold of today, and inside of the religious court, he was able to boldly speak of Christ.
어떻게 이 사람을 잡아 죽일 것인가? 그래서 법정에 세워 가지고 보고 있는 상황이에요.
So in the religious court, it is the time when people captured Peter, so to kill Peter, but it was the confession of Peter who did not lose hold of today. It says, there is no salvation in no one else, for there is no other name under heaven given among men by which we must be saved. Inside of that crisis, he was able to know that this word must be proclaimed today.
로마서 16장에 보면은 바울이 저 많은 귀신 들린 여정을 거친 것 때문에 나중에 잘못된 문화와 사상을 전달한 데서 감옥에 가게.
If you see in Romans 16, Paul was captured because he was proclaiming the gospel to a demon-possessed girl. But he had the citizenship where, or he had the status. He had the Roman citizenship where he does not have to go to prison. But he didn't show that citizenship. He just went into prison.
그래서 그 감옥 안에 간수의 가정들이 구원받게 되는 역사가 일어나게 되죠.
And you're able to see those people inside of prison receive salvation.
로마의 가이사 앞에 서기 위해서 로마의 시민권을 내놓는 것을 보게 됩니다.
And later on, to stand before Caesar, he shows the Roman citizenship. He was able to see the time schedule of God today. Because we're not able to see this time schedule, we're always shaken. Really pray so that the work of God may come upon me today. So whenever you start off the day, really start by prayer.
하나님께서 우리에게 주어지는 이 날을
오늘로 주시려고 The today that God has given us, God has called us so that He may give us the blessing of today. I bless you in the name of the Lord. May through this worship really find the blessing of today.
함께 찬양하고 기도하는 시간 갖도록 하겠습니다. 찬양은 오직 예수입니다. 세상에 많은 진리 있다 해도 나에겐 오직 하나. 순교자들도 그냥 순교하는 것이 아니죠. 오늘이 하나님의 시간표라는 사실을 알았기 때문에 담대함으로 핍박과 울음 속에서도 순교할 수 있었습니다. 정말 우리에게는 신앙의 가장 근본, 영적 생활의 근본도 중요하지만은 그 근본 가운데서 날마다 오늘 지금 이 역사하시는 성삼위 하나님의 역사를 오늘로 붙잡아야 합니다.
We must be able to hold on to the triune God that is at work today.
때를 따라 돕는 은혜 아래에 있는 전도 제자의 기도입니다. 같이 한번 읽어보십시다. 나의 삶이 말씀, 복음, 기도 속에서 전도로 정리된 가운데 출발되게 하옵소서. 나의 인생이 성삼위 하나님 역사하시는 그 속에 있게 하옵소서. 우리에게 주어진 이날을 말씀 안에서 오늘을 찾는 축복 속에 있게 하옵소서. 기도 제목들 마음에 딱 붙잡으시고 함께 찬양하겠습니다.